Hello, drivers and friends. I'm Molly with CDL Life, and I'm here to bring you the latest in trucking industry news. Transportation officials have announced that trucks weighing more than 13 tons will be banned on a notorious Pennsylvania roadway after numerous big rigs have lost their brakes and crashed. On Friday, December the 21st, the Pennsylvania Department of Transportation announced that they will be implementing a new 13-ton weight limit for trucks on a steep portion of State Road 160. This is in Wellerburg, Pennsylvania, and it will be effective as of January 12, 2019. The new weight limit will be implemented on a 3.7-mile section of road. That section will consist of the southbound State Road 160 from Route 2015, which is also known as Glencoe Road, and will include the stretch of road all the way to the Maryland state line. Trucks weighing more than 13 tons will be directed by signs onto a detour route. This route will take them from Berlin onto Route 219 South into Maryland and then onto I-68. PennDOT says trucks hauling local deliveries will be exempt from the new weight limit requirements. This redirect was brought on after at least 10 trucks lost control and crashed into the steep grade throughout the recent years. The most recent and notable incident occurred at a church that is located at the bottom of the mountain. It was completely demolished back in November after it was struck by a runaway truck for the fifth time in a six-year time span. According to Pennsylvania police, truckers often take State Road 160 for multiple reasons. One, to avoid the Maryland State Police way station on I-68, and two, to avoid the ever-increasing tolls on the Pennsylvania Turnpike. A local newspaper applauded the Pennsylvania DOT for the new truck ban, and it calls the State Route 160 a potential death trap. What are your thoughts on this new truck ban in Pennsylvania? Let us know if you agree in the comments below, and subscribe to CDL Life on YouTube to get all the latest updates on road closures and truck bans. I'm Molly with CDL Life. Stay safe.